Having this recurring dream. I'm standing on this cliff looking over this big, beautiful ocean. I remember it feeling so real. The wind was blowing softly, but it didn't make any noise. I felt like jumping. Then I felt this tap on my shoulder. I was afraid to turn around at first, but when I did, I saw this man. He was black, so beautiful. He was wearing this nicely cut, all-black tailored suit. His skin had this soft brown tone. The eyes, so vivid. He just stood there and looked at me. I remember feeling no fear. He took my hand very gently, and we just walked away.
May I? Nice sketch. Very Baroque. So, how did that dream make you feel?
Aroused, I guess. Safe.
I think next time we should talk a little about your father. Because our time is up.
I can't do this anymore.
I'm sorry?
I don't want to talk about him.
Faith, this is all a part of your cognitive behavioral therapy. This will help with your panic attacks and your agoraphobia. Faith, we're making good progress here.
Just cancel my future appointments.
Listen. You have to listen to me, okay? Just please look at me, okay? We have made huge steps here, okay? Just leaps, okay? All of the time that we've spent together will be wasted unless would you please listen to me!
You're just doing yourself a grave disservice here. Without proper treatment, your state will only get worse. If you need anything, anything at all, you have my number.
He's gotta be kidding. This is shit. Shit. Pure bona fide bloody shite.
You're late. Again.
Well, I had to look for change for my parking.
Are you taking this job seriously, also?
Are you, Bill? Huh? You sold me this job like it was gonna be my dream job, and it has been a fucking nightmare. I mean, look at this place. Look around. It's rancid.
Okay, Austin. Why don't you do what you do best and leave? Chino here will show you where you can get washed up, and I suggest you make it quick because we have a lot of work to do.
Date quieta. No juegues conmigo. Sigue hablando. That's right. Imbécil. La próxima vez que quiera verme, mejor no mandes a ese hijo de puta o lo mato. ¿Me entendiste, Bill?
Te extrañé hoy. Y como no me llamaste, me sentí algo preocupado. Te pido disculpas por Chino. ¿Estás bien? ¿Estás bien?
Estoy bien, Bill. Why'd you bring me? Why am I here? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this show, Bill? I don't want to do this. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Jackie, listen to me. Okay? All right. I know you don't see my vision, but if you just stay with me, it will be revealed.
Thank you.
Nick, I need you. Thanks for coming by.
Yeah, I mean, I just had a date with the man of my dreams, but NBD, right? Chicks before dicks.
I don't know what to do. Whenever I had a problem, I would just ask my dad, and now I feel alone. I miss him.
Yeah. He was a better guy than my old man, that's for sure. He was one real son of a bitch. One day during one of his many drunken stupors, he said to me as he was holding up his trademark glass of scotch, "Nikita, the image in this glass is not always what you see. It's what you choose to believe that makes it real." I had no idea what the hell he was talking about at the time, but somehow it makes perfect sense. Dads, this one's for you. Mm. Oh, Bill, too fucking funny. Mm. Look at this picture. Tell me that that is not the most beautiful man you've ever seen in your entire life. I googled him. He's like some big time music producer or something.
His name, what's his name?
Bill, why?
Look, look. This is the same guy that I've been dreaming about. This is him.
I mean, there's a slight resemblance, but dream? What fucking dream?
Look at the name on this letter, Bill T. He's a producer.
Stand there while I remove your blindfold. Rise above, Faith. Rise above. It's okay. I'm right there behind you. AboveGround. Hey, it's okay. It's all right. It's okay. Chino, I got it.
Looks like you chose the wrong girl, Bill.
Bitch in your ass.
Ooh, saucy, very saucy.
of sorrows. Okay. No defeats. You have won.
So, what are you gonna play for us?
Well, about 7 months ago, my dad died of a heart attack while driving to one of my shows. This is the song that he never heard. This is for you, Daddy. It's called Lovely. Shut